Some of the brightest business minds in the upstate will be headed to the Tar Heel State this fall. They're trying to figure out how to grow the upstate community.
This three-day visit to the Raleigh-Durham area will be taking place in September. 7 News reporter Dave Jordan is joining us live with details of that upcoming visit. So, Dave, what have you found out about the plans for this trip?
Yeah, Tom, this is called an intercommunity leadership visit. It's the brainchild between the chamber presidents of the Greenville Chamber of Commerce and the Spartanburg Chamber of Commerce. Now, these leaders wanted to know what is behind the success of the Raleigh-Durham region, and they want to put those ideas to work in the upstate. So the question is, why Raleigh-Durham? Well, Raleigh-Durham ranks high on national lists for entrepreneurship, education, and attracting new businesses and retaining talent. Leaders tell 7 News that region has similar metrics to ours, and the willingness of both of those cities to work together helped grow the area.
Our combined assets are phenomenal, and if we can do a better job of leveraging those combined assets, then our region will grow.
There's just so many commonalities between the two communities, it would be ridiculous for us not to work together.
And staffers from both chambers are already on the ground in Raleigh-Durham trying to get everything together before the big trip in September. We're also told about 100 business leaders from our area are expected to attend. We'll have much more on this tonight at 6 o'clock. Live in downtown Greenville, Dave Jordan, 7 News.